More Rhode Islanders are relying on public assistance. Our news partners of the Providence Journal report that the 2012 census reveals an overall increase in assistance. The survey shows that the numbers of households on food stamps was up 6% from 2011, and cash assistance rose by 19%. On average, the number of households receiving any assistance increased by 31%.